Speaking of Route 66 and driving, what do we got for him?
A sweet tea brewer and his and her tennis equipment. First, this iced tea brewing machine automatically steeps tea at the proper temperature and adds your preferred amount of sugar at the right time, so you can have delicious Southern-style tea anytime. Second, show off your skills on the court with his and hers tennis package that includes two rackets designed for a rock-solid feel and tons of power, two bags, and a bucket of balls. So why don't you take all that tennis gear and put it in the trunk of your brand-new car? HHR LS comes standard with a 2.2-liter Ecotec engine, 16-inch wheels, compact spare, and OnStar safe and sound package. Plus, dual headrest DVD system, 8-way power driver seat adjuster, and flooring cargo mat package. The Chevy HHR.
There is here to be the first one to play the newly remodeled 10 Chances. Now, here's how the game works. You have 10 chances to give me the price of all three of the prizes you just saw. We're going to start with the sweet tea, brewery. You say you're from the South, right? You like the sweet tea?
Yes, I am.
Yes, you do. 705 is the price we have here. Here, I have a marker. Here, I'll take the cap off for you. As a service. You're going to use two of these numbers. Two of these numbers to give me the price, okay? Two of the numbers. And you got on the tennis gear and the car. $50. You got it. Cool. Like that. Now we're going to move out of the tennis gear. You're going to give me 8045, and then I'm going to give you three of them and give me the price of the tennis gear. The idea is to save, get everything as soon as possible, give you as many chances as you can to get the car. 480? No. And we're moving on. $850, tennis gear. Here's a bucket of balls. Don't waste it all on the tennis gear. We want to save it for the car. $540. $850 each try. Now he's trying at $10 less. $840. Well, you used up five chances. You have five chances left to get the tennis gear in the car. $450. $845. Darius, this is looking grim now. $458. Wow. $580.
That's it. No more.
You got it! Now, the good news is you still have a chance to get the car.
A chance.
I mean, you know.
You only lose one.
You're going to use all the numbers. Yeah, go ahead. $19,320. What was the price of the car?
$21,900.
You just said $21,900.
Yes!
You got a desperate chance.